A Clearwater woman is charged with aggravated animal cruelty tonight. That's after detectives say she had a domestic dispute and threw a dog off the balcony. Shelley Vaughn is accused of getting into an argument yesterday afternoon. Police say she tossed his three-year-old pug off a 7th-floor balcony, and sadly, that dog did not survive. Vaughn is also charged with criminal mischief and domestic battery.